been there. When you raise your hand and you're waving it quickly, a little bit of shoving going on off the ball here. Chris Albright is getting into words with Wondolowski. Marquez getting in the middle here. Pushing and shoving. That's what happens in the playoffs. The heat of the game, what it means, the stakes are high, the pressure's on, the emotions, you know, the players sometimes, it's hard to control.
Yeah. You're San Jose or New York, can't lose your cool, can't get a player sent off.
It almost goes back to the discussion, though, saying, isn't every game, shouldn't it be like that throughout the stage of soccer?
Sure.
Every single game should be like that.
I'm not sure how it exactly started, but we almost saw how it could have ended. Marquez, Albright, and Wondolowski.
Yeah, a lot of words being said there.
And the River Plate is available to replace